There is nothing wrong with your television set. Do not attempt to adjust the picture. We are controlling transmission. We will control the horizontal. We will control the vertical. We can change the focus to a soft blur or sharpen it to crystal clarity. Sit quietly and we will control all that you see and hear.
Greetings, Donald here, and that was the intro to a very famous TV series of the 1960s called The Outer Limits. And that show must have made a big impression on me because here I am 50 years later and I'm still talking about it. But can you imagine having the power to alter the thinking and the perceptions of a visitor to your LinkedIn profile? That is not crazy. You can actually do that to a greater degree than you probably realize. You can make that person stay longer on your profile, for example, depending on how well you write the summary. And how well you write the summary means, can you engage the person? Here's an example of what I mean.
If you go to google.com/images and search for great LinkedIn profiles, you can skim hundreds of them. The weird thing is that all of these profiles, they're technically correct, they're not horrible, but hardly any of them engage the reader. With my educational and professional background in luxury marketing and branding, blah, blah, blah. This is boring. We know enough about social media to know nobody is going to sit through a boring lecture. This one is written in the third person. Michelle Jones has almost 20 years of progressive experience in business, community, and program development, blah, blah, blah. There's no engagement. Nobody will read a boring lecture on her life. Now, here's a good example, a profile written in the first person. It's a compelling story about a CFO, and it specifically targets visitors in financial services. So, if a hiring manager in finance visits this profile, sparks will fly. There's resonance, engagement. It's all planned, and it works like mind control. Question, whatever happened to second person? The second person is the best way to engage anybody, not just on LinkedIn, because it's ordinary conversation. Here's an example. My dear friend, should you be working somewhere else? Are you severely frustrated, chopping at the bit, but unable to advance to the next level? My point in this article and this video is that the second person achieves maximum engagement because you're talking directly to the visitor. But hardly anybody uses this mode. In the world of advertising, internet marketing, social media, everybody uses this tactic, but not career services. So, at least for now, you have a window where you can outdo your competitors. Sooner or later, people are going to catch on. I gotta go. Thank you for visiting.